Good afternoon, LHS. It's another great edition of Blue Devil News. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Halen. Hey, Olivia, did you hear about the tree that had to take off work in autumn?
No, I don't think I have. Why did he take off?
He was on paid leave.
Oh, gosh, that's funny.
Autumn has definitely made its way into Lebanon. Let's go to the weather with Chance to see if it'll warm up any this week.
Hey, Blue Devils. I'm Chance with your weather forecast. I hope y'all had a great weekend, even though it was super cold. For today, we are supposed to have sunny skies with a high of 56 and a low of 37. We'll finally get back into the 60s tomorrow with a high of 63, a low of 55, and unfortunately, rain. The rain will continue into Thursday, but it should be a lot warmer with a high of 71 and a low of only 58. Well, that's it for today's weather segment. I'm Chance, and I'll talk to y'all again on Friday. Have a great afternoon, LHS.
Thanks, Chance, for that weather update. Looks like I might be needing my raincoat.
If you missed them this morning, here are some daily announcements.
Beta Club fundraiser packets are due to Miss C by 2:20 today.
Enter the LHS Library's Facebook contest. Take a picture with your face in front of the book and tag at LHSLIB on Twitter. The winner will receive a $10 Sonic gift card.
The canned food drive is still going on, so please remember to keep bringing in those cans. There will also be a meeting after school in Mr. Wilson's room, B107, for YIG students attending the UN conference.
Another week, another game. Let's pass it to Ethan with sports.
What's up, LHS? It's Ethan here with sports. Friday night, the football team traveled to Rossview for their last regular season game of the year. After coming off of a huge win against Wilson Central the week before, Lebanon went into the game carrying a lot of confidence. But in the end, it wasn't enough to overshadow the terribly cold and rainy weather. They ended up losing 24-7. This Friday, they will take on the undefeated Oakland Patriots in the first round of the playoffs. Be sure to wish them luck throughout the week. Saturday night, the Tennessee Vols took on the Kentucky Wildcats looking for their very first SEC win of the year. Sadly, they couldn't achieve that and ended up losing the game 29-26. Another sad game that took place that night was the Predators against the New York Islanders. It's safe to say that Tennessee sports fans didn't have a good weekend, ending the night with Nashville being defeated 6-2. Hopefully, we can bounce back by Wednesday night so that we can come out on top of the San Jose Sharks in what should be a pretty close matchup. Tonight, Game 6 of the World Series between the Los Angeles Dodgers and the Houston Astros will be held at Dodger Stadium at 7:20. Even though the Dodgers have home field advantage, the Astros hold a 3-2 lead and will take the series with a win this evening. So be sure not to stay out too late trick-or-treating so you can tune into Fox for a game you won't want to miss. That's all I have for today, guys. Back to you, ladies.
Thank you, Ethan. We are all so proud of our football players. We know LHS students are super smart, but BDN is testing out your knowledge with our new segment, True Blue Trivia.
Let's go to Ashley and Morgan to see what it's all about.
What's up, LHS? I'm Ashley and this is Morgan, and we're here with the first edition of True Blue Trivia.
This week, we're putting your geography skills to the test with these three questions.
Which state is Mount Rushmore located in?
Go.
Kansas.
No.
Jesus.
No.
No.
Washington.
South Dakota.
South Dakota.
Yeah.
South Dakota.
Good.
South Dakota.
Got it.
What is the largest state in America?
Asia.
No.
Africa.
Go.
Texas.
Alaska.
Good.
Texas. Alaska.
Alaska.
Yeah. Alaska.
Good.
Go. Alaska.
Good.
Go.
Alaska.
And what is the world's largest lake?
Go.
Lake Erie.
Lake Salt Lake City.
Mississippi.
That's the right
answer. I pass. Michigan.
Salt Lake.
Lake Superior.
Lake Superior.
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 Great job, LHS. Here are the top three teams after week one.
Bates Rainy Bunch.
Hey, it's the dank meme of fonts.
Say
And here's where the rest of the teams rank. She's got stickers on her locker. Tune in for next week's Science Edition of True Blue Trivia.
Wow, I might not be that smart, but I do know that Asia is not in America.
Yeah, on that note, let's wrap it up for today.
This is News to You from the White and Blue. I'm Olivia.
And I'm Halen. Have a great day, LHS.
Happy Halloween!